Morning, everybody. Buenos dias. Sales as of today are $461,117. We have 18 days left, or 82% of the month. Basically, we're at 16% of our budget, so we're still a little bit behind, but we caught up quite a bit yesterday. Issues and things we got going on. Obviously, IL-3 needs to be pulled out. You already know that. SV-9, we got to make sure we're on that, because we're going to have to swap here. We're late on the 68 tuna, so we're going to have to swap back and forth, all right? SYS-108, you know that's hot. We've got to get that back in. And HW-4, we're going to have to change over today. Once we're done with the 200s, we got to get back to the 100s. And then Rich knows press 68 top, we got to get that going. Okay? All right, for the big side, Jimmy, we need to get, where are you at? There you are. SYS-89 needs to get back in the press 26. We need to start with the CB parts, I think. I'll confirm with Leslie. 35, we need to get that up and running. 36, we need to rename 35 when the tool room gets done with the ejector system. 36, we need to get that started up, the IPW. What's that? It's okay. Has anybody seen the folder for IPW 13? IPW FS 13? You can't find the folder or the last shot. We need to see if we can find those. Then we need to get the BRN5 as soon as we're done with that so we can figure out what's going on. The ghost parts. Maintenance, we need to look at press 25 for the four switches. And then GB 33 needs to get to SYS-137-001. Alright, also the last couple of weeks, probably 2 weeks, in the last couple of days, Brent Cone rejects the 1372P. There's still a size issue when we go to run that. 1272P, we know we're working on those sizes. Also, there's a new complaint on the 1271, we're oversized on that, so it's critical that we're measuring these parts when they're supposed to be measured, okay? So when they start up and all the different times in between. And also the ES-427 has a 472P. That's that brake test that we're supposed to be doing every time, so we gotta make sure we're checking the lots and materials, so it's in Vlad's office. No problems doing that test, right, Vlad? So we gotta be doing the test that they're expecting. So they're coming in on August 5th. We go through all of our quality documents about checking parts. So they're coming in with the engineer and their quality manager about all these complaints we've had lately. So this is all measurement and stuff we should be doing. Okay? All right, who's got pictures? Gene has pictures today.